Now what am I doing? Let me go restock my ammo. Hey, there's a fucking barrel. Hello, Captain.
Colt's got something nasty in store for you.
Hey. What do I want to do? Let's see what I want to do. Palm Valley. Where's some pig farm? Where the fuck over that way? Yeah. Fast travel there. Oh, it's available. Travel there. That way, okay. For the helicopter. This is my shot. This is my shot. Fuck.
Deputy, it's Pastor Jerome. If you're getting close to Woodson's pig farm, be careful. Cultists will kill the hostages if they lay eyes on you. You yeah? Gotta attack quietly. It's their best chance at survival.
Yeah? There's no way that dude died, man.
You think I can never repay you?
What the fuck?
Who's heading over there? Cover me!
It's out of control!
Villains
everywhere!
Fucking hole!
I can't get out of there!
Hey.
Come on!
You've done it again, deputy. Actions like these are sparking the resistance.
What the fuck is that shit?
Those people are stronger today because of you. Just like the story of David and Goliath. You're inspiring real courage.
What the fuck is that shit, man? Good Samaritan! Okay.
John's been stealing the planes from all over the valley. He keeps the best ones at the airstrip next to his ranch.
Man, man, man. This is Big Farm.
You've shielded the flock from the wicked, and now we fight back with the strength of God's almighty fist. People from all walks of life have joined the resistance, eager to conquer injustice. As to who they'll follow, they needn't look further than you.
Okay.
Do whatever it takes to stay out of John's bunker.
Deputy, I know there's a long way to go, but everything you do gives inspiration and hope to the resistance. I can hardly keep track of all the people showing up willing to help us in this fight. It's only a matter of time before we take out John Seed and rescue Hudson. Don't you worry.
Yeah. Yeah.
Honey, it's me. Are you with the kids? Listen, I just met up with John Seed about our farm. Told him about how, you know, we talked it over and that while the offer was generous, we were gonna pass. And, I don't know. It went south. He said we'd all been marked. Then he said he'd huff and...
I'm not hearing you!
John's been stealing the planes from all over the valley. He keeps the best ones at the airstrip next to his ranch. We need those planes on our side.
Yeah?
Cult's sending out planes and search parties after you. Everything John takes gets stockpiled in his bunker. We gotta find it.
Yeah? Pause you for a second.